apologies for the street noise, but we are in the cemetery of the mission, which is just open grounds. There's no pathways or anything. Obviously, we want to be very respectful here. There's like, I want to say the spirit of one of the priests, one of the good priests. He's not been here that long. Probably since the early 1900s.
Protecting this spot specifically.
Yeah, he would have been one of the priests here and then passed and stayed here and specifically is protecting the cemetery grounds here. Definitely recent, not one of the founders, someone who came into this from a place of love and peace and from that like very strong religious focus, which isn't to say that everyone involved in the reading didn't feel that way at one point or another, only that it was maybe not as strong. Even though clearly it's meant to be walked through, I am very uncomfortable with the idea of walking any further. There are some unsettled spirits that are buried here, and I do not want to disrupt them. So that's who's out here. We've got a early 1900s priest guarding this space, and he seems to be very benevolent, very sweet. Sweet old man.
So he guards it. I also feel some other presence that's more, like, wolf-like.
The wolf presence isn't part of the cemetery, it's part of the grounds.
Yeah.
And I felt a stronger connection to that elsewhere, and we'll talk about him